up, people? Nick DeVos here. This is Saturday night. I got my friend Monkey Knuckle behind me. At least that's what it wants to be called. So, Monkey Knuckle. Anyway, we're gonna go downtown to see what the Saturday night festivities will here in Indianapolis area. What'd you say, Monkey Knuckle?
Yeah.
I kept saying Monkey Uncle for some reason. Like, Monkey Uncle, that doesn't sound right. Now, this definitely isn't London or fucking Melbourne, but. This is our city here in Indianapolis. It's fun. It's nice. For a slice of heaven.
Pretty sweet.
Monkey Knuckle says hello.
Monkey Knuckle says hello.
If you want to find a spot on the circle and just sit there for a minute. Yeah, hell yeah, man. It's like a lightning, yeah. Yar. Sons of bitches. Sons of bitches. Hey, that guy with the white bike was at the test last weekend. He's an older guy, too. Motard. With a big bike. That's my weed, man. Always someone down here toking it up. Alright, let's go fucking look at this shit. Let's see what we got. We got some bikes here. We got some idiots. I think there's prom going on. That's always fun. Let's see. Let's see what we get into. Oh my god. I think I just creamed my pants. I creamed them. I did it. There's fucking bikes everywhere. Bikes. I fucking love them. Elmo. What the fuck is going on here? Batman. It's fucking Batman. Oh my god. Here to save the day. It was Batman. Did you see him?
Yeah, and Elmo.
Oh my god. Yeah. The city needs saving from Elmo. Only one man can do that. Batman. Oh my god. Oh. Ha God.
I don't think that's healthy.
No. Yeah! Woo! Hey, you see that guy in a cruise? Like, pull out in the middle of the fucking lane? That girl in the back seat was like, oh my God. Yep. That's like burning oil or something. You're the beautiful dog in the world. They call you Jabba the Hutt for a reason. Oh. All right, let's go the other way. I gotta learn how to get out of fucking neutral. Neutral, my friend, neutral. Get out of it. So this is what we fucking do. We come down here and we ride around like idiots. Oh man. Careful, man. Careful. We got cowboy hats in the distance. Well, my bike's like idling really high right now, and I have no clue why. I'm having like messages coming on there, dude. Do it, do it, do it. So anyway, kids, how's it going? Fucking took my test last weekend, riding around on a fucking nice, sunny, freaking day. Try not to get run over. Go that way. I don't. No, you're gonna like dart over here. There were some things I was wanting to talk about, but like always, I always forget about things. You guys ever do that? You ever get like so distracted with life that you don't fucking remember what's going on? I don't know, man. I think that's called prom. It's a bro fest, man. And they're selling tickets to it. Maybe it's a basketball game? I don't know. I'm not very good with sports, man, so I don't know. Oh, yay. Isn't this exciting? To see this pretty city and it's all of its glory. Oh my God. So pretty. I don't know what to do. Drive around. Although I think I see that guy in a wheelchair everywhere. He's at every fucking street corner. Make up your mind, Mercedes. I've made mine up. Oh, please go red. Please, please, please. I'm gonna stop at this light. Never get a stop here. like I said, this fucking city's really nice. I don't think a lot of people know Indianapolis is a really good looking place. Tight ass jeans up in the city. Batman again, back to save the day. I gotta park over there, man. Plenty of room, man. I don't really know what to do, man. Does he have like a shifter on the side there? Looks like that's what he was doing. What he was messing with. I don't even fucking know.
Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the flip side.